Good morning. Thank you for joining us from the International Space Station Flight Control Room at the Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas. On board the International Space Station, the Expedition 36 crew is hard at work in their orbital laboratory. The crew woke up at 1 a.m. Central Time, having a few hours for off-duty and personal hygiene and breakfast before starting off their day with a tag-up with the ground control teams just after 2:40 a.m. At this time, Chris Cassidy is working on the regenerative ECLIS recycle tank today as part of routine maintenance of that system and continuing work on the Japanese multi-purpose small payload rack, where he's been conducting leak checks throughout the week. His colleague and NASA astronaut Karen Nyberg this afternoon is focused on exercise and science. She and Luca Parmitano just completed a session of cardiac scans as part of the ocular health study. Then she'll prepare for her exercise sessions by actually collecting perspiration samples. This is part of another experiment which requires such samples two times throughout the increment. Her colleague Luca Parmitano likewise will have exercise sessions, the two essentially swapping exercise devices to complete their regimen. And Parmitano conducted some surface microbial samples and also participated in the Skin B experiment, which studies skin aging mechanisms. He also broke from his activities to take questions from Italian media representatives. Their fellow cosmonauts Alexander Masurkin and Fyodor Yurchikhin spent several hours this morning gathering tools and other hardware as they prepare for their spacewalk planned for June 24th. Two cosmonauts are scheduled to replace a fluid flow control valve panel on the Zarya module, as well as install clamps on the Zarya for future installation of power cables and removing and installing several sets of experiments on the hull of the Zvezda service module. Meanwhile, in space, the ATV Albert Einstein spacecraft continuing to perform well as it orbits the Earth on track for its docking to the space station a week from tomorrow. The cargo includes more than 5,000 pounds of dry cargo experiment hardware and supplies, as well as nearly 2,000 pounds of propellant. It's scheduled to dock to the aft port of the Zvezda on June 15th. To clear the aft port of the Zvezda for the arrival of that spacecraft, preparations are continuing for next Tuesday's undocking of the ISS Progress 51 cargo craft from that same docking port. The updated undocking time for that Progress on Tuesday is 8:59 a.m. Central Time. The Progress will be sent into a parking orbit well away from the space station for several days of engineering tests to calibrate Russian ground-based radar systems before it's deorbited to burn up in the Earth's atmosphere on June 19th. NASA TV coverage of the undocking will begin Tuesday morning at 8:30 a.m. Central Time.